Okay, here we are. It is April 14th, 1983 at 5:03 p.m.
Number 11.
I was a little late getting set up to tape the game, but David Niedernagel has walked as the first batter of the first inning. Oh, your daughter's going to sit there?
I can make her sit here. Come here. Come here. Turn
up, little right up on the fence.
Ball.
Ball. Ball. Ball. Chris? Full count.
Yeah. If you're gonna take pictures, you can't talk.
Okay. Okay. I'm sorry.
Number three. Talking between innings.
Yeah.
Just to document what happened. That was the third out.
Yeah, there can't be the talking back here because it distracts the boys.
Understand.
Can I have the card, please?
Hi, Jack.
How you doing, Jack?
Good.
Lineup cards? Thank you.
All right, the score is 1-0, Cardinals. Versus the Cubs. Going into the bottom of the first inning now. Jeff's going to be pitching.
Good pitcher.
All right, we're discussing the point of the rules. The pitcher cannot wear a sweatband because it could distract the batter. All right, we have Johnny Tome on third base.
Good concentration. Let's
Dylan
get the ball.
Christensen in shortstop.
Good concentration.
Kevin Barr on second base.
Make sure no one's in the way.
Chris on first. David Niednagel catching. And Jeff is
line drive.
On the mound. Hi, Joe.
Harris, how are you?
Pretty good. How about you?
Good.
We have Joe Rocha and Jack Schwartzbach, a very capable coach and manager of
Cubs. All right, let's have a batter.
Cubs.
Let's go, man.
Come on, you got on the pitch.
Let's go to work. Everybody aligned.
All right, play ball.
Matt Vickery, number six for the Cubs.
Be patient, man.
Way to go, David. Good throws back.
Right. Right, two.
Here we go. Well,
okay. Ready to move, Matt.
Good throw.
Foul ball.
Here we go. Come on, Brett. Go home, Brett. Line drive right back to the middle.
Right.
All right, Brett,
where's
the
good one? One, two.
All right, Brett, come here, Brett.
The count was 1 and 2.
Wait, do you have to call strike on this?
No.
Okay, I lost track of that. Thank you, I'm sorry. All right, here we go, Chad.
I'm sorry, it was 2 and 1.
Yeah, okay, all right. I thought I heard you.
All right, Chad.
All right, Chad, keep... Come on, help me out.
Ball.
Here we go, Jim.
Keep that arm in there.
Hey, Chad, great.
Target, okay?
One strike.
That would be awfully good now.
I've got a play. A little higher target, dude.
Mark, what's the
bet? Hey! Right.
One more, baby. One more.
Come on out.
Full count.
A little higher target, Dave. Right there.
Not now, I get it.
All four.
Hi, Mark.
Crapel for the Cubs. Number 9.
Right.
Come on, Mark.
I
can't.
Right, 3. Yeah. All right, it scores 1-1 at the end of the first inning. We're going to the top of the second inning now. The Cardinals batting.
Ready to start the second inning. And we have some special spectators here.
Hi, Nancy. Nancy. Hi.
Hi, Bob.
Here's Nancy.
Shooting against the sun.
All right, I guess we were waiting for the catcher. That's the problem.
Play ball!
All right, here we go. Big target, Mark. Watch the ball.
You know.
Come on, Matt. Good eye, Johnny. Good eye.
Jason Hewitt, number four.
Not leave your base before the ball is past the batter. Oh, green one.
Big glove.
Ball.
Matt, back up the pitcher on the throwback.
number 8 for the Cubs.
One.
Well, yeah.
Be ready, Eric. Line drive.
Overthrow, man on 13. Chris, move in closer to the plate. Closer to the plate, you're standing for cover.
All right. Stay on the rubber. Yeah, start on the rubber.
Make sure it's good, man.
We have a full count.
Ball four.
All right, you're fine, man. Looking good, Eric.
Dylan Christensen, number three.
Dylan, wait for a good one.
What's
your pitch?
Oh, this is top of the third,
isn't
it?
Right.
Wait for your pitch, Dylan.
Yeah.
Dylan, wait for a good one.
Yeah. Mark, it's okay to throw from over there. Well, yeah, but if you pick up the ball over there, you can throw.
Don't get up too close, Martin. You're a little close. Be alive, infielder.
So good.
Get a pitcher. Throw the ball.
Forget it out. Let it go, Ryan. Any base.
Come on here, Ryan.
Any base.
Cameron, would you go find your mother?
Where's that ball?
Go find your mother. Go find her.
Have you got a ball?
Around there.
Yeah. I found it. It went right there.
Yeah, no, that wasn't the same ball. Here, Mark. A different ball.
Call it.
Into the fly.
Taking his stretch on the first base there. Just the inside of the strip touching the base.
Any base. You got it?
You got it.
A little loose.
A little equipment to be fair for the catcher.
All right, let's go. We got one ball. All right, here we go, Eric. Follow through.
Ball two.
Big charge ball. All three.
Yeah!
Oh, Eric.
Come on, Eric.
Good catch. Good catch.
Come on, Mark. Sorry, 3-2 now.
We got a full count.
Ball. Take your base.
Come on, move it! 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 Come on, move it!
got one out, don't we?
Let's choose him.
Spark Grapho, number 9, for the Cubs.
Ryan Rourke on second. One out. Mark Grapho up to bat.
Shortstop.
Don't go down. Conference at the mound.
Let's go.
Going to on in third, down on short.
Wing to that.
Yeah,
look at it. Don't put it down. Let's start it.
Doesn't look like we're going to make it, huh?
Ball.
Stay in there, Cliff.
Come on, Brad.
all through, all the way through.
Good one. Oh,
way to work, Mark. On through. Follow through.
Doctor, number six.
Have a fourth and second, Matt. All right, Eric. Left hand about our move, Matt, to your left. Brett, move to your left. Left.
Right. Got the same problem. Moves right back.
Jamie, move back.
Come on,
Jamie, move back.
Well.
Come on,
more. That's good.
Problems with his equipment.
The count is 1-1.
Be alive.
Right. 1-2.
Back a little. Back a little.
Ball.
Chad, you're backing him up too. Let's go, Eric. Be alive.
Let's go.
Ball.
Ball two.
Come on, guys. Go. Go.
Come on, Eric.
Stand way in, Rob.
Alex, the game is over here.
Stand closely, Rob.
David Nienagel, number 10.
Come on, guys.
Come on, get on.
Let's go.
Play ball.
All right.
You all right?
Okay. Stay facing the pitchers, okay?
Hey, way to go, Mark. Way to go. Stick with it. Way to go. Doing nice.
Wait a minute.
Any base. Brett. Any base.
All right.
Watch the pitcher. Watch the ball. Oh. Hustle, Mark. Bring it down. Bring it down.
What's the count?
Yeah.
Two balls.
Big target, Mark. Big target. Come on, Eric. Nice. Nice catch.
Two balls and a strike.
Where's the nice Eric? Come on in, little Ryan.
Come on, Brian.
Ball.
3-1.
Lane catch, Eric. Lane catch. Infielders watch the ball.
Ball 4.
Bases are loaded. Chris Weisinger is up.
Number 11.
Closest base. You're holding on to it too long. Take your time, Aaron. Be alive, Matt. Brett. There it is. There it is. Be ready.
Move up, Chris.
Way to luck,
Eric. One ball and two strikes.
Big target, Mark. Big target.
Come on, Eric. One more shot.
Concentration. Way to go. Let's go.
How many outs do you have? Three?
That's 3 legs.
Okay. I lost it. Oh,
I thought there was only two.
This ball got three.
So you're going to put a new pitcher in.
What are you doing? The kid's got to get the hit to hit.
You can't put a new pitcher in either because nobody's been out yet.
You've got to keep the seven in until someone goes out.
What happened?
Okay, you've got 50 seconds beginning right now. Time is out.
Oh, he went to that.
He's wasting time. You can do it right there, right there. I don't care.
Do we have any better ball?
Let's use this one.
I've got a brand new one if you don't.
What's he doing? Going to the bathroom?
I don't know. He ran to the side and he threw one pitch and he ran over to the fence. Maybe so.
Hi, Jason. Doesn't look like you're going to make too many more innings here, Coach.
No, this is it. This is it.
What's happening?
He just got to go to the bathroom.
Oh, jeez.
The pressure of the mound.
It's not in the rule book.
I
went to an umpire's clinic. Somebody asked about that. I forgot what the answer was now.
Yeah, it's just up to the discretion of the umpire. And I could say, well, tough luck. You got to keep going. But,
if I thought he was craftier and using strategy to kind of stall off the game or something, I would. Why don't you stand out of the box, Jason? You'll feel a lot better. Okay, Johnny. Okay.
I think we have one ball.
I forgot my rule book.
Here we go, Justin.
Johnny.
Keep going here. 3-0.
You run down and find out if I can take him out. Before, get him out in an inning.
Before he gets the guy out.
Okay.
Go, quick. Let's go.
Right through one of the holes.
Like, oh, yeah, okay, I see, yeah. And just push this button, or just...
Bravo!
Let it go, Jason! Quick, come here! Still dead. Cheer it up, boys!
No, what I mean is the game is suspended.
No, it's a complete game.
Okay, I don't know how the rules work, so I just need to, because I'm going to be umping pretty soon here, and I don't. Maybe you can explain to me.
I would think it's a complete game. I'm calling it because of the
dark. Don't they have to play the three outs though?
Well, they
They got five runs against their four. And they can't have the last out because this is the last inning. So all they had to do was score one more run and break the tie, and then it's over.
Okay.
Just as if it was six innings.
Okay.
Hi. Here is called the called in the bottom of the fourth inning, with prior to three outs being made.